Hi everyone, welcome back to Armored Warfare with me, Major Muckup. We've got Operation Zero Hour. We have a Crab at 9, a Sentero 120, myself and the Marder 2, a Challenger 1 Falcon, and a Leopard 2 at Tier 7. So Tier 9 down to Tier 7. Might have to use a little bit of care here. We've got a Crab and a Sentero out. There's going to be some Tier 10 vehicles that may appear, which is going to put myself and the Tier 7 vehicles at a bit of a disadvantage if we're not duly careful. That's a great looking vehicle, isn't it? So the Leopard 2's gone way out there. Challenger 1 Falcon is just moving up. The Sentero is moving up. The Leopard's moving to a camping position. Oh my God. Oh no, the Leopard's now moving round to see what vehicles are at the back. Well, it looks like there's none there.
VIP secured. Evac incoming.
Rush down, support the Sentero and the Leopard. Whee! That probably isn't going to do the suspension any good. Up, Leopard. All right, nothing going to happen here. Gonna have to move up. Slowly working our way in.
One down. Hurry, Black Company.
All
another down, but we're still detecting explosives in the area. They hit us hard. Company, there are scientists still in the plant. Keep the ground clear so we can get the chopper in for evacuation. The location is clear. Good work. Black Company, the evac choppers are within range. Black Company, stand by for new intel. The BLM have taken the town. Get over there and defend the perimeter while we evacuate the last of the civilians. Black Company, fresh intel.
Target. Hostile tank.
VIPs are accounted for. Now, defend the town.
So far, so good. Might only just be a couple of straggling AI
Hold
vehicles
tight.
Now.
They're gaining ground.
Still got a minute to go. And this, I think, is going to be rather a successful game.
Nice work. This is a great victory for us and a resounding defeat for the PLM.
And there we have it. So all we need now is the results and who did what, when, how, and why. All right, 11 and 21. That's a pretty good game for me in the Marder. Most kills went to the Sentero. Most damage went to myself. Most vehicles spotted went to the Sentero. Most assisted damage went to the Crab. And the most XP went to the Sentero. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you next time. Bye for now.